Welcome back. We want to talk homegrown now, an item helping you bring nature and beauty into your home and workspace and made right here in Oregon. Lorenzo Perez is here, the owner of Projector, and these are beautiful planters for your desk. And Lorenzo, you were telling us they're made with a 3D printer?
Yeah, so originally I designed it in 3D, and I have a 3D printer. I 3D printed the original forms for this and for this. And then I had a mold made, and these are cast from that mold of the 3D print.
You reference this over here. This is a tablet
stand.
Yeah,
it's a tablet stand.
That you can put on your desk.
Oh, son of a gun.
Very natural looking. You know, what is the material of the
stand? So the material is casting medium, and it has a very high detail reproduction.
Yeah. Heavy
it's also very heavy and durable, and that's why I chose it for the tablet stand. And then the wood is from the Oregon coast. It is forage. Driftwood and kind of incorporate
really nice.
A natural element.
We'll put Rod to work and create planter there for
us. I asked you if you made larger ones, but you said these have been such hot sellers for you. Right now you're sticking with the smaller.
Yeah, and I have a new design that I'm working on that will be a little bit larger. And that will be coming out, you know, probably midsummer.
If you have a large desk like Rod, he's
not
around here. So what does he need to do to get one of these together?
So, I mean, pick a planter.
I'm picking this one and this one.
All right,
I love the color. Very pretty.
So, kind of loops into the logo for KGW as well. So it's really easy. You need some high-tech equipment, like a spoon.
Got it.
And so I actually like to do this over...
My language.
Get a little bit of the excess dirt off. This one's a little dried out. I don't want them to be too wet.
Okay. But anything, I don't have to worry about water damaging this, right? I mean, this is going to be able to go with anything I choose.
So the type of medium that it is, it does absorb some water, but that's actually really great for succulents.
Okay.
Because it helps them maintain their
moisture.
And
that's the key,
moisture,
is the plant
but not,
right?
Yeah, you can use a few different plants. I just think that succulents for this size planter really grow. That's why I brought this mat too. It's a little bit messy when you're planting.
Yeah, and so what do these sell for, Lorenzo?
So currently these will be selling for around $20.
Oh, what's up, babe?
Nice little gift.
I'm always nervous because they're cheap, but that's not bad.
No. And you know, they're very
that is
bespoke,
really nice.
I would say. They're
Look
handmade. It's an original
your desk
design.
All dressed up there.
No, so where are you? Do you have a shop here in town or just online? How do we find you?
The way I do this is I have a few select accounts in town. I have some boutiques. These will be at the Made in Oregon stores in early summer.
Oh, terrific.
All right.
And they're also available at Pendleton stores along with the canteens, obviously.
Okay. Yeah, the canteens are gorgeous.
Pendleton fabric there.
Yeah.
Well, the company is called Projector, and Lorenzo Perez, thanks so much for coming by today.
Yes, thank you for having me.
No, they're really unique. I love them, and soon at Made in Oregon stores.
Yeah, and they all have different elements in them. So this has rose quartz, that's obsidian, this is pyrite, and these ones are dyed. They're all hand-dyed.
Thank you, Lorenzo.
Thank you.